Delta Team, the Corporation has used the outbreak in Raccoon City as an opportunity to deploy a prototype of our most powerful and responsive BOW to date, the TO2, codenamed Nemesis. It's on a mission to kill the last remaining members of STARS. However, it has been damaged and is no longer responding to commands. We need you to relocate and repair it.
Copy that, Command. Repairing a prototype BOW? This should be interesting.
First, you'll need to secure a working NEA parasite. We've identified one inside of an umbrella facility nearby.
Understood. We'll take care of it.
The dead factory still has power, but we shut off the electricity.
Umbrella facilities have their own power source.
Come on. Be another breaker. Still nothing. Must be another breaker. That did it.
Alpine, the Nemesis is being alive.
Command, we've reached the warehouse.
Good. There should be a computer terminal inside. Use it to gain access to the BOW programming facility.
I'm terrible with the computers.
Security override. Complete.
Sounds like an operation. This could be fun.
Is deactivated, right?
Successfully extracted the parasite.
Good. Now locate the rogue nemesis and repair it.
Shit! The tyrant is there!
The tyrant
cards!
Thank you.
still, I fix it. Nemesis located. Preparing to engage.
In its damaged state, that Nemesis will attack anything. You'll need to disable it first.
I'm reloading.